all of that, he's got a second life as well. So he's just going to go for it. Keep moving. Oh, Zai, a stomp out onto Kuro. Not going to be saved in time. If anything, this is the death of Weeha as well. Mind Control tries to approach. Immediately gets Google Sceptered up. Now they dove in pretty deep. And that's where Miracle's hoping to be able to take advantage of. But Miracle just getting locked out immediately. Nisha holding on to the stun a little bit longer. Throws it after the Warlock while Minhwa chases down GH, who has a buyback. But what's the point, honestly, when your Storm Spirit has no buyback, is dead for 60 seconds, and your Weeha Mar.